Memento for even.
Yeah, the first ones didn't have the printers, but they would email the pictures to you.
Yeah, that's this one. We have the email. This one is technically a social media booth, but we have it with some prints. But it's more known for like the email and the texting and all that.
So, like, they will get physical prints of them?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. If you choose that option.
Cool. So it's unlimited for an hour?
Yes.
Cool.
And then it costs after that?
No, they just have it for an hour.
Oh, okay. It takes you to watch them from 5 to 6 or 4 to 6?
5 to 6. 5 to 6.
Thank you.
Turn on this light.
Oh, we didn't connect the printer.
Cool, so I'm going to print. Yes, print it, please.
But you made the fold right. When you cut the metal, you fold it. You gotta fold this part.
I'm also going to text message.
Yeah.
Got an amateur's fold it the other way, and the angle goes like this.
And then tap to finish.
What?
Driving
in my ears. What
about ice cream?
Mm-hmm.
I'm talking
about
buddy.
Okay, so it's connecting via Wi-Fi right now. And it's about to start printing. You can actually hear it. Trial and error. So look, this. I'm gonna show you this. It's actually printing right now.
Okay.
So you could actually see that it goes. It's a dye sublimation, so it's actually going through processes. So it's gonna go in three different times. And then once it's complete, it'll shoot it out right here.
Okay. Okay. So
there's three different colors that it applies.
Okay.
And then it'll go just to heat it up because it's a dye sublimation.
I love the background.
Mm-hmm. Is that the one that she chose? I thought there was like, she said it was a strip
yeah,
one.
Yeah, there's actually a couple.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah, so just like that, and then these little
hard
things.
Question for her.
you could actually tear these little things off.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, everything else is pretty much set up. This, you don't have to touch. But let me show you in here. So if you were to go to, you could do like the GIFs, which is you could text, or you could do the boomerang.
Okay.
Which is pretty cool, but the printing, you can go here, you can click do the strip, or
okay.
You can do the 4x6.
Okay.
So you can actually choose beforehand. So if you guys want to try this one out.
Okay. I need to get a mustache.
And then is there a timer
yeah.
on it?
Yeah, so you just hit tap to start. So let's put some graduation hats on.
Oh, I like it. That's really cute.
So here we go.
I like it.
So you could do that. You can pick like different little props.
That's so cool.
Which is pretty awesome.
Oh my gosh.
So then you get tap to
That's
start.
That's your graduation.
3, 2, 1, smile. Oh, it's actually
there.
Doing a GIF.
I'm all just like saying stuff.
So this is where you can. So these you can actually print. So these are all just digital. So you can actually email, Facebook, text yourself. So if you want to text it, go ahead and type in your phone number.
Okay. There's also digital props. Like, you know how you have a Snapchat? Like,
yeah.
Have, so there's props.
Oh,
like
no, that's not what I wanted to do. Is that what I wanted to do?
Yeah.
Oh, sure. Okay.
And then you just hit tap to finish.
That way you can do the yeah. Okay. So there's an option for you guys to print.
Go ahead.
There's an option to do the boomerang and the GIF features.
Okay.
And that just gets sent to your phone. There's a gallery online. Let me just show you really quick. Okay. So all the pictures. Are going
to
be uploaded
tap,
out.
Tap to start.
Oh, press it.
Yeah.
So you can tap it. You see how they have their graduation caps?
Yes.
So there's,
that's because they're logged in.
Yeah, they're taking pictures. Oh no, your phone.
Baby.
Oh my god.
Why didn't you smile? I hate you.
You literally broke it.
You can retake it.